covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
For security software updates and other reasons, it's time to stop procrastinating. Make sure that you move to Windows 10 if you're going to stick on the Windows platform. Microsoft support for Windows 7 has officially ended, and this shouldn't come as a surprise to Windows users. Microsoft promised just 10 years of product support when Windows 7 was released back in October 2009. Can you believe it's been that long? And now they've shifted to newer technologies. As of January 14th, Microsoft is no longer offering technical assistance or software updates to your device. And the company has encouraged people to upgrade to Windows 10 to keep their PCs and laptops secure. Your Windows 7 computer will keep working, but Microsoft will not provide any security updates or fixes, or even technical support for any issues. That leaves your computer at greater risk for viruses and malware that may circulate to take advantage of any of the flaws that are later discovered. That's why it's important for you to switch to an OS that is newer. Security vulnerabilities are discovered for the discontinued OS, and hackers will create tools to exploit those vulnerabilities. But Microsoft will not patch those issues. Without security updates or fixes, you're putting your computer and other devices on your network at risk. If you're a Windows 8.1 user, extended support for that OS won't end until January 2023. Windows 10 was released in 2015, and extended support for the latest version of the OS is until 2025. This could also be an excellent time for you to try out Linux. I gotta throw that in there, right? While an upgrade to Windows 10 might require you to upgrade your hardware too, Linux could breathe new life into your existing computer. You can remove the discontinued Windows 7 and replace it with Ubuntu or Linux Mint absolutely free.